In the late 80s, beginning of 90s, there was on one side a great opportunity for Czech Republic or Czechoslovakia at the time and the whole region, but also a massive challenge ahead of us. On the one side, our society and together with governments needed to re-establish parliamentary system, democracy, governance, which was a massive task, and in parallel transform the economy. So transform the ownership, privatize, modernize, there was a lot of investment needed. And company like GES coming very early 90s actually could match those two things. So I'm very proud that our company GE came so early in the region and contributed also so significantly to prosperity and growth of the region.
Vždycky jsou pro a proti, ale myslím si, že z pohledu těch 25 let transformace hospodářského vývoje po revoluci v roce 89, ten přínos byl pozitivní. Byl to i ten vlastní kapitál, byly na počátku, byly to i manažerské schopnosti na počátku, což už se teď jaksi smazává trochu, ale je to čím dál tím více to transfer technologie.
Velkým, zejména investičním projektům, které jedině mohou snížit dosud vysokou nezaměstnanost. Přátelé Američané dokázali sjednotit národ projektem vyslání člověka na měsíc. Ten projekt byl z čistě ekonomického hlediska naprosto rozhodující. Ale vedle ekonomického změru mají tyto projevy i svoji projekty, i svoji nezastupnost.
We are coming to the next stage of the development phase two, and I think that you know, in the first 20 years, our economies were working heavily integrating itself in the context of Europe, that I think happened very successfully. And now we, you know, need to establish ourselves on the global scale, and the region competes also globally. So I think it is a big opportunity again to grow. There will be much more innovation needed, and again, I think that this is where GE can contribute very strongly. On one side, tap on that opportunity here and continue to grow, but also contribute in the region by bringing advanced technologies and development here.